What's going on, guys? It's James, and I am back with another gaming channel. No, I'm doing it on the gaming channel, but I'm back with another gaming video. And the video, as you can probably tell, it is Public Transport Simulator. And today we will be driving the 108. Now, as it is a long distance, I will be cutting the route short. Now, it terminates at Stratford City bus station. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to do it from Stratford International Station to Stratford City bus station. Now, you may think it's not a lot, but it's not really a lot, but I'm going to make it, so it is kind of a lot of stops, because it does go around the shopping centre and everything, so, yeah, no, it won't be, very far. But right, okay, so basically if you look before I started, it goes up there and basically it finishes right here, but what I'm doing is I'm gonna go all the way around. It's like it's going in a loop kind of. But yeah, let's do this. And also, this is the actual model that the 108 actually uses. So that's why it's so good to do this bus. But yeah, let's do this. I hope you're having a good Saturday today. I certainly am. And after this bus, it will be the new route master. Now, I have unlocked some buses, because what I do is I unlock them, and if I'm out, I can't really record, because you'll then hear, me and my car and all that lot. But what I can do, I'll explain when I get to the bus stop. What I can do is, if I am in the car and I do want to film, Public Transport Simulator, I can film it with no sound, so you won't hear me, you won't hear the bus sounds, you won't hear the engine, you won't hear nothing. But yeah, that way it's easier, but then at the same time there's no point in me doing that, because if I don't have any data on my phone, then even if I did record it, because I'd still have to get to somewhere where it had Wi-Fi, so yeah, that's why I just record it when I'm at home, and it's very quiet anyway, that way you can hear my voice as well. But yeah. And what I also try to do in this game, I try to be sneaky, so that way, sometimes I trick the game. So it says I haven't gone through a red light when actually I have. So it's very strange. But then it's fun to do, because then, you know, I don't know how it does, or how I do trick the game. I just come up with these fun little tricks. Okay, what I'm going to have to do, here, I'm probably going to have to reverse and go back, because there's no way to do this. But I'm also, I have got my hazard lights on. I think that would be enough, maybe. Hopefully. Yeah, it will just be enough, but you've got to do the turning very gently. Because otherwise that happens. Obviously I would say not do this and just follow the rules, but then I do follow the rules, but then I add my little twist, to the game. Like here, I can just go on the pavement and all that lot, and it won't recognize that I'm going the wrong way. Just think I'm going correctly. Haha! Now the reason why it's so hard is because I have got my phone charging up whilst I am doing this video. So yeah, but yeah, hopefully I don't have too many kind of crashes. I mean, the reason why I don't stop at traffic, I know, like, I should, because that's obviously the game, and I do stop at some, sometimes. But then, also, what's the point? Because if there's no traffic in the game, like, if there's no cars, there's no point in me stopping, really. But then, of course, oh my days, I did just, I accidentally turned the engine off. Yeah, I know I sound like a girl when I do that, but then I just do it because it's pretty fun, and I think it's funny. Oh my days. Like, this is what I'm talking about. You have to get into the correct, you have to be the correct angle. You don't, like, on the buses, you don't have to physically be in the box, but then in cars you would have to obviously be inside the box. It's very weird, and I have to remember there's a wall behind me. Now the reason why I don't have this door open anymore is because at the front door because of the coronavirus and all that, and also it's going up again. Right, what I'm thinking of doing is just literally reversing, so going this way, but then quickly turning around again to go the other way. Just so I can get done much quicker. And I know I'll have to reverse again. But then, it's for the main thing, but, you know, I like taking challenges. Now, you're probably wondering, what do I do? Well, what I do is I go through here, and then here, I'll turn back round. See? Hey presto. There's a bus stop. And driving a bus is pretty hard, because you've got to get all the... Oh my days, my friend. Okay, this is what I don't get. I literally just said, bus stop, open doors and all of that. Then it says I'm too far. And what if I also slightly do that up? Yeah, then it works. It's very weird. And I guess it's normal. But yeah, sometimes this game can be a bit hard, because you don't want to crash. Now, I'm surprised I did not crash this. Now, what I want to do is, instead of going round, reversing and then going round, I want to see if I can just about do this. Lady, move. Move. You're gonna get her. Okay, good. See that? you literally saw that traffic light. It said red. And it, I was on the road and it didn't catch it. Oh my days. This is pretty funny. And also, what I'm doing right now is, as my phone's charging, it's resting. Right, sorry guys, I did have trouble just then with Wi-Fi and all of that lot, but it's back. Now, unfortunately, it did restart in the game, so I'm not gonna do all of that bit, all of those bus stops again, but yeah, I think I was pretty near. So, if you are new, make sure to smash the like button, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.